What is up? I'm gonna tell you guys how to get the full burst perk. I'm just gonna say so pretty much you have to get a certain achievement to get this perk, I would say, and it's called Shop to the Drop. You have to buy you have to spend 1,000,000 points or BP in the store, and after you spend 1,000,000, you unlock the full burst perk for your guns attachment. Oh yeah, it's called attachments. So yeah, that's what you have to do. Spend 1,000,000 and you unlock this. So